Hi, Adrian. I'm here playing Minecraft Legends today. It's taking a while to load. Here we are. My game crashed. Okay, here we are. We made it.
Hello!
I hope you're feeling okay. That kind of trip always upsets my stomach.
Thank you for having the courage to come. I am Foresight.
I'm Action.
And I'm Knowledge.
I wish we had met under different circumstances, but this world is under attack, and we need your help. Foul creatures known as the Piglins have emerged from their fiery home, and they mean to conquer this peaceful land and all the creatures that live here.
We need your help to make sure that doesn't happen. But don't worry, you won't be alone.
Behold, I always wanted to say that. We present to you...
gifts!
With the right melodies from this lute, the Allays will gather your resources, keep them safe for you, and build whatever you need.
Within this case, burn the flames of creation. The flames will call upon friends to fight by your side. These golems helped us shape the overworld, and now they will help you defend it.
And last, but not least, this is the banner of courage. Raise it high, and this world will rise to your aid.
The Piglins' hunger is insatiable. They already have a foothold in the overworld. And if they are not stopped, they will devour everything.
We didn't prepare the creatures of our world for this day. But we believe you can.
That's why we called upon you. If there is any hope, it's you.
Hello?
We don't have much time, but just enough to show you a thing or two about these tools. There's no telling what you'll face in the overworld now that the Piglins are here. So the sooner you master these tools, the better. Head over to Action and we'll get started.
Great! Now let's get to work.
The overworld is filled with resources you can gather to help you fight the Piglins. And that's where the Allays come in. Play the right melody on your lute and they'll gather anything for you.
Let's start by playing the melody to gather wood.
Make your way to where Action is and use your lute to gather some stone.
Nice work!
Let's do that again. This time, play the melody for gathering stone. Now you've got the resources you need. That's step one. Step two is playing the melody that will inspire the Allays to build what you need.
Hey, build some stairs so you can come and join me up here. You know the platforms the Allays built can be used as stairs too. It just depends on how you look at it. have all the tools you need to build a staircase using a platform.
We do need to hurry.
Well done. Stairs are going to save you a lot of time out there.
You'll use Flames of Creation to call your friends to battle. Lapis will keep these flames burning bright. Take some from that chest to play a spawner melody.
Now, let's light those flames.
Use the spawner melodies to call the golems you met earlier.
Flames of creation that will call upon your allies. Call them. Call your allies. To bring your friends over to me. Excellent. If you want the golems to stop following you, use your banner again to ask them to stop.
Thank you again for your courage. We are honored to have you as an ally.
We'll be with you every step of the way.
I'm off.
Welcome to our world. We would love to introduce you properly, but a village needs your help. Please, go to them.
You have a compass and a map. Use them to make sure you're going in the right direction.
I got a W.
We've provided you with some starter resources, but remember that the Allays can gather more for you while you make your way.
Busy Allays or happy Allays?
This village is under attack. Go to them.
These villagers need your help.
Please hurry. The piglins are relentless.
Piglins are wreaking havoc at this village.
This village is under attack. Go to them.
But
That looks familiar. Get over there, quickly!
Pink monsters must be stopped. Quickly, quickly! You have to get rid of all the piglins. Don't forget, build spawners to summon allies to fight by your side. Lapis dropped by the piglins can be used to fuel your spawners.
Collect the lapis to keep your fires burning.
The immediate danger is over, but the village is devastated. The piglins have ruined the fountain.
A carpenter hut will repair nearby structures. Get the LAs to work building one for you. You have all the tools to repair the broken fountain. If you don't have enough wood or stone, make sure you gather them.
What a relief! The water flows again. The piglins are mounting an attack on another village. There is no time to waste. The villagers need you.
You can just think the end of the video. I hope you enjoy it.